definitely put our hands together for them. We are running short on time. We want to make sure everybody has something to eat. Let's put our hands together for Mr. and Mrs. Adao. So while we are doing, we're going to be doing a couple of things together. Right now we want to call